Ilham Aliyev, President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, and Sadir Zaparov, President of the Kyrgyz Republic, visited the devastated areas of the city of Fuzuli and viewed the city's master plan.